against the Pirates when he was with the Dodgers. 2-1. Took a three hopper to the infield without anything. Winning bunt. Old grandson. Just get Snyder home. Any way you can.
Took a wild pitch.
Any way you can.
Step in front of it. Get hit. Anyway.
Check swing and a strike. It's 2-2. Henry. Run two plays, huh?
Got one left.
This. Russell Martin. Count of 3-2. Edgar Gonzalez. No place to put him, and now everybody stands. Almost 30,000. At PNC Park, watching their Pirates rally again.
Two bases loaded, bottom of the ninth. Well, if I ever seen a 3-2 bases loaded, bottom of the ninth meeting.
3-2 on Russell Martin, who tonight has grounded out, reached on an infield single, and a base hit to left, and flied out to the gap in left center. He loves that alley.
What's he gonna throw? Fastball, breaking ball on a 3-2 pitch.
Here we go. A fly ball. Looks like we're going extra innings.
Oh no, the Pirates win it! The Bucks win it! They drop the ball and the collision in the outfield! The Buccos win it! Block it off! 5-4! How about that? Raise the Jolly Roger any way you can!
I'll tell you what, this was a crazy ball game tonight. And that was the way it was going to end. Two balls dropped out in right field.
Leading to two runs, including the game winner.